Hey guys, Serge here from F45 in Keysborough. I'm just here with Alex from the Injury Rehab Centre. So a lot of our members have been sort of complaining about a bit of shoulder mobility, maybe a bit of pain in the shoulders through their workouts. So Alex has got a great strength sort of progression, workout or warm up just to sort of prevent that from happening. So
what we want to work and show you are some other exercises to help with the rotator cuff. The rotator cuff is an important muscle, set of muscles, because essentially what it does is kind of help us with shoulder stability while you're doing F45, which there's a lot of high intensity exercises. And so Serge here is going to kind of demonstrate. We're going to start laying on the side, all right? Go ahead and take like a towel roll or a little foam roller or something, all right? And place it underneath your arm and elbow here. We're going to use light weights with these exercises because we want to go more so for endurance. So we've only got a kilo here, and what we're going to have Serge do is kind of squeeze the shoulder blade down and in and just do some external rotation to really prep his rotator cuff muscles for the program he's about to do with F45. You know, somewhere 3 sets of 10 is a good number to start, or till you fatigue. The next series he's going to do is kind of going up into a sitting position. And we're going to slowly start raising it up so we're addressing different muscles. He's going to rest his arm on his leg, provide the same kind of mechanics with the shoulder, squeezing down and in back here, and then externally rotate that arm. We're going to keep the same reps as you initially did on your side. And then the last progression that we have is standing up. There's going to be no support with this one. He's going to hold it about 90 degrees, keeping his upper trap shut off the best he can, all right? Squeezing down and in. Nice light weights, going more so for the endurance, so that way you can last the F45 program. Try these before your next series, an F45 workout, and see how it feels.